Well, you are tuning in to Radio Free America. But first, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands over your hearts for the national anthem of the United States National Continuation Force. Listen to Radio Free America. We got the anthem of our great president coming right up. So please put your hands over your heart one last time. You're listening to Radio Free America, your number one news source for all trustworthy information that's not biased. And my fake news radio spring, we get some songs come right out there gonna make you want to fight some commies. Thank you. You're listening to Radio Free America, your number one trustworthy news source. We got our president on the phone lines. We're going to talk about the flu. The Lord Depression of the United States and its continuation force just want to say that the flu is not a big problem. My top doctor, Dr. Pepper, has said it's not a big problem. It's fake news. Only 100 people a day die from the flu. The socialists say that only about 7 or 10 people die every day, but my friends at the Victims of Communism Foundation have estimated that 20,000 people die from the flu every single day. You tell me how great we are, how great we are against the spread against the flu. We're doing so great, so great. And if the message is to not listen to Radio Scran, some people have radios that can listen to that, and I just say, Radio Scran, fake news. Don't listen to it. We have spreads of a very, very brave, very handsome soldiers who come up to your door, do a little searching around your house now, and if they fight a radio and you're playing Radio Scran, they will instantly send you to the prison. But sometimes, they'll even shoot you on. Okay, great interview. I gotta go sign some bills.
Well, that was a very great interview. Remember, the flu's not a problem. We have some breaking news. The fake news Democrat People's Resistance Army Socialist Republic of Lackawanna through Autonomous Zone Asian Continental Military Force. Democrat fake news CNN, ABC News, all fake news, CBS fake news. Communist Socialist People's Resistance Army fighters took down a tank with a gun, a big gun. Now, that was very terrible, but one of them got injured. So, go USNC, yeah. USNC, yeah. Okay, we got some songs coming right up. started listening to Radio Free America, there have been some rumors about Coos feelings that were shot trying to cross the border. Those are 100% false, says the government. The socialist puppet Lackawanna said that it did happen, but that's fake news. Actually, they were trying to cross into our country, but the socialist puppet Lackawanna shot them. Please don't look at this family's video or ask for this family's video, because it was digitally altered. Alright, we got some songs coming up. You're listening to Radio Free America. We got a word from our sponsor. The United States National Continuation Force leads members for its military. You get great pay and a reliable job that will never, ever, ever leave you unemployed. Even if you shoot civilians, you won't get unemployed. Heck, you might even get a pay raise if they're commies. Join the United States National Continuation Force Army today. And make sure and list at your nearest recruiting station. there to listen to Running Free America. We got some breaking news. Our great president has signed a bill finally repealing the Affordable Care Act. The Republicans fight to do it, and they never did. But we finally did it, which means no health care for anybody unless you pay. And he also repealed Medicare. One of the crazy, radical, Soviet, communist, Democrat senators said we should have Medicare for all, but we took care of it. We executed him in public. That's what you get for fucking coming. Anyways, we got some songs coming right up.
Thank you.